Morning to everybody. Well, first of all, let me comment on the group. This may look like a small group, but if you've read Tipping Point is about how a germ of an idea can explode exponentially into a tipping point, especially with the electronic media that few people are using. I have, for example, almost 5,000 members in my FB. I'm sure the others have the same thing. You add blog and email and YouTube and even podcast, then you're talking of a huge multiplier effect. If for example, I post a YouTube video of what happened during the debates, and then I send it to my family, my FB family. Dolly, for example, I don't know how many members he has. You know, if he posts it in his profile, then it will be sent automatically to all the members of his family, etc., etc. So that can run into hundreds of thousands, just like that, in graphic living color. In my case, I have a combination of blog, of email, of YouTube, of Twitter, in order to multiply. Even some articles that I see in online news, I post it in YouTube, in FB, in even in my blog and in my Twitter, it multiplies. So okay,